for many people, it's their dream to become a professional athlete. But for those many people, their dream does not come true. The only way your dream can come true is through hard work and dedication. And I am one of those people. Stoop Boy, he is one of those people where their dream comes true. He becomes a professional footballer. And this is his story. What up, guys? This is Stoop Boy. I'm going to be doing a goalie career mode. So you guys just saw the intro. I'm going to keep that intro. I'm going to keep a little story mode going just to keep this really interesting. I'm going to be doing, like I just said, I'm going to be doing a goalie career mode. I guess I kind of teach you how to do one because a lot of people don't really know how. What you want to do is choose a low-end team. I'll choose a Seattle Sounders. They're a team where you can easily make their first choice goalie. So then what you want to do this. I'll skip this part. Oh, you want to put it on legendary or else the ball is going to be in the other half the entire game. It's going to be super boring. And we're back, guys. I just got signed by the Sounders in the morning to be a part of them. Now let's get shit done. Let's help Seattle win an MLS title. Let's do this, boys. Guys, we have our league expectations right here. 6 punches. 4.5 goals for them. Oh yeah, real nice. Too much expectations. 1.3 saves per game. So that seems pretty easy. And guys, let's start our season. What up, guys? We're back here with our very first game in our debut game. Let's see this. How is that not a foul? Oh, there we go. Very, very dangerous foul for us. Papa. Come on, Papa. Get the cross in. Papa. Oh, my God. To no one. Beasley just gets that. What an awful foul. Ooh, Oba. 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 Oba, Oba, oh my God, Beasley gets in the way. Oh, what a header. I don't even know where that was, but what a header. Alonso gets the ball back to Barrett. Barrett, Emmett. Alonso. Ooh. Oh, felt the cross of dreams, but Martins can't do anything. He misses a wide open goal. Looking for some open room. Going down the wing. Fell Harbor to De Jong. Peterson. Fell Harbor back to Peterson. Oh. Oh, what a save! My very first save, and a great save, very vital save in my career. The first of many, many saves to come. Now Alonso's coming back down with the counterattack. Alonso loses the ball. Zuzi to Dwyer. Dwyer back to Anibaba. Back to Zuzi. Zuzi to Anibaba. Fell Harbor, Anibaba, Beasley, Mustafer, De Jong, Peterson, Dwyer. Oh, Dwyer with a beautiful through pass. Oh, and yes, another save. Really delayed reactions, but Stoop Boy with his second save of the game. Already turning out to be a really good signing for this Seattle team. Tomas to Gonzalez. Gonzalez trying to find some space. Finds Tomas back again. Tomas. Gonzalez. Gonzalez with a beautiful cross to Tomas. Oh, Femi Mark. With the cross of dreams! A banana scores! Banana scores our first goal! Let's go! What a wonderful, well-worked team with a beautiful header. Pineda with a beautiful goal. Gonzalo Pineda with our first goal this season. That's how it goes. Sounders 1, Sporting Kansas City 0. Oh, what a great pass to Tomas. Tomas, can we get another goal right before halftime? Oh, and Mia with a great save. To Tomas. Tomas to Obafemi Martins. Obafemi Martins, the long shot. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that almost went in also. Wow, what a goal that would have been. I thought he was going in. All right, guys, it's halftime. We're leading 1-0, 1-0, whatever you guys like to say. I think it was, yeah, great goal from, great header from Papa. Obafemi Martins almost made it 2-0. He also missed right there. Papa, with some space. The cross of dreams. Oh, my gosh. And Obafemi Martins almost makes the cross of dreams. What a cross. Ooh, Clinton Dempsey coming on for a rusty Obafemi Martins. Oh my gosh. No, Dwight. So close. Awful defending. And guys, we tie our very first game 1-1. We played pretty well. We just couldn't do anything about that shot. Alright guys. If you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to see videos similar to this one, yeah, subscribe. I just said that. This has been Strip Boy. See you guys.